It seems that in many ways Jesus was made to feel at home in the home of Mary, Martha, and Lazarus. They had a genuine love and a genuine respect for him. That love motivated their generosity and their hospitality. And their generosity and hospitality caused their home to be a place where Jesus frequently was pleased to abide. Their attitude toward Jesus caused Jesus to have a special attitude toward them. And by their attitude toward Jesus, they positioned themselves for a miracle. And before you conclude that Jesus was unfair in the selection of his associates and with the people whom he dealt with, you must understand how much they loved Jesus. Too many people are jealous of the good relationships that others have with one another when they don't know how much those have invested in the relationship. Kindness and generosity, respect, enhance good relationships. Selfishness, disrespect, disagreement can destroy any possibility of a good relationship. And so don't hate, don't be jealous of others who have good friendships, strong friendships, who have many friendships. Don't hate, celebrate, and duplicate. And God will bless you